my name is Morgan, and I've been getting a lot of requests from my friends and people who I've seen who want me to do a video on how I tease my hair. And I succumbed to peer pressure, and here's my video. Hope you enjoy. Thanks. Okay, so first of all, I like to start off with little to no product in my hair. Right now, all I have is Nexus heat protectants, and I just straightened my hair, and now it's ready to tease. So this is how I do it. I use this teasing comb. It is a black diamond by Dewpoint. And I use this hairspray. Got to be glued. It's awesome. Take this little back section of my hair right here. And I keep the can kind of far away. And spray. And take the comb. And tease. Now this hairstyle works for short, medium, and long hair. I used to have hair that was like 15 inches longer, but I donated it to Lux of Love. So now I have short hair. I'm trying to grow it out though, so. You take the next section, just right in front of it. Sometimes I like to do it a little bit bigger, sometimes I keep it the same size. Just, I mean, it's pretty much whatever you grab. And just make sure you tease all the way up, so. And obviously, I'm trying to achieve a pretty tall height. I actually wear my hair like this every day, so if y'all want to just have it for like a nighttime thing, like a party or anything, that's your deal, but every day for me. And so what I did just then is I brought the two sections I already teased together and teased them from the back. And now I get the next section, a little bit bigger, start out further out right here, and come together. Hairspray. And tease. It's really simple. It does take quite a bit of practice to get used to it, especially with short hair, because you get what I like to call a shelf, and that's whenever your hair is just sticking straight out and your tease is exposed. Nobody wants their tease exposed because it looks trashy. Next section. Here. Pretty much about the same size as the last one that you took. And then, here's right. And tease. A lot of the time the sides don't get in with the comb, so you just need to make sure that you get your sides, and then you just kind of have that right there. And now the next section, probably a little bit smaller, here, here's Ray, and tease. I like to start using less hairspray the closer to the front of my hair as I get, because you don't want as much volume in the very front as you have in the rest of your hair. And then you take one more section, or at least my hair needs one more section. Sorry. Tease. This is where I stump a lot of people. I like to get my bangs, and since my bangs will be going down like this, I take them, the front section and the part, and spray a little bit, not too much because you don't want them to look crispy, and tease. same with the next section. Spray. Tease. And sometimes I like to get the last little section, give it a little spritz too. Okay, so now we're ready to pick. Here it is, in all of its glory. Now you're gonna take your teasing comb, not a brush, and you're gonna not completely comb it out, but you're gonna like, kinda swat at it to make the part of your hair that is showing smooth. I don't go in any particular order in doing this. Sometimes I start in the back, sometimes I start in the front. Like today, I just started in the front. Joel Sheeran B, I'm here in Beville, does my highlights. He's awesome. Love him. And you just keep coming down. See, look, that's the shelf that I'm talking about. Shelf. Either you need a good mirror or a good friend to tell you you have a shelf. Kind of brush harder down at the bottom in the back. Because I can always lift the tees back up. Okay. So you're now fluffy on the sides. Softer. Fluff it. And then you're almost done. Just gotta get everything perfect because you don't want somebody looking at the back head. And people who don't like big hair are already making fun of you more than they already do. Okay. And even though I have this huge, massive tease, I still like the side-swept bang look. So I always just comb until I get, like, how I like my bangs to look. And then I like annihilate my hair with hairspray. And then I like to do this to get more of like a rounded look, not so harsh. I like to leave the front harsh and pointy because I have that angled cut. But I like to go extra fluff. And if need be, you can take the end of the teasing comb and stick it in your tease and pull up. And this should hold pretty much through sweat, catfight, anything in there, done that. Well, thanks for watching, and I hope you like my hair, and if you have any requests or anything, just let me know. All right, thanks.